Meantime, the ACLU calls this move an abuse of power by the federal government.
There is a blatant disregard for First Amendment rights here, and it harms security.
Check dot here, 1, 2, 3.
Like the kinds we get on our apps all the time that can fix vulnerabilities and provide security.
The White House could still save TikTok ahead of the Sunday ban. President Trump simultaneously